I got those two little ones, and I got that one big one. You got two giant fish and that fish. I think we're all tied up right now, 3-3. I mean, I could totally be wrong, but. So I think we're all tied up right now, 3-3. I could totally be wrong, but. There's one right there. Oh my God, that's a nice fish. There he is. Oh yeah.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Better Odds Fishing. We're out here today at Muir Beach, just north of San Francisco. Gonna be doing a bit of surf fishing. Got the rods rigged up right now for surf perch and for halibut. So we're gonna throw those around and let's see how we do.
Got some left over here.
What do you guys catch?
Surf perch. I'd say right to the left of this wave break right here should be a good spot for you to cast.
For me or for you?
For you, I'll cast our two for shits and giggles. It's like straight ahead right here. You like see the sand in the water, you know? It's churned up a little bit. Oh yeah, big one. Nice. Wow, way to go, baby.
Oh yeah, woo! That's a big one.
It's a big one. Third new PB?
Oh, yeah.
It's gotta be a PB.
I think so.
You good?
Yeah, maybe. Okay.
Alright, put him back. You can take some pictures. Hands all slimy now. Whew. I'm gonna switch out the rig. Oh, that's a nice one.
Yeah.
Oh man.
I was holding it like this so it doesn't come off.
Oh, way to go. Woo! Getting bit. It's on, baby. Woo! Mine's not as big as yours, baby. I don't know. Barred surf perch. There's no size requirement on barred surf perch, so technically it's a keeper. It is. But today we're throwing them back. Thanks for playing. Hopefully see you again soon. Let's get back out there. Another one, back to back. Back to back, baby. Hope we don't lose him right here. Another dink. Maybe we're onto something. Hopefully they don't hit us in the legs. Got some jellyfish washing up the shore. Kind of a concern. Don't want to be around them. Woo! Is that a nice bite? Yeah, I definitely hate how much grass there is too. There we go. It's a nice one. It's a nice one. Oh yeah. Woo. Oh yeah. Woo.
Yeah. That's a nice one, man.
That's a perch. Oh yeah.
That is cool. So big. Now we're gonna release
them. I'll throw them back.
When did you catch, you know?
Surf perch. It's a barred surf perch.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. That's big for a perch. Usually about the size of your palm. So it's a good one. Go ahead, send it back. That's a slab and a half right there. Yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. Oh, I just had one. I'm getting bit right here at shore. I guess I'm right there. Oh, he took my tail. Took the tail. Go grab another one, I'll be right back. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Sweet. Walking away, man, that's another nice barred surf perch. Finding some big ones today, folks. He has some kind of a sore right here, so I don't want to grab him that way. Or it's hard to grab because he has a big sore. I get him back out there. Sorry, buddy, wish you the best. I'm gonna try and throw you as far as I can, man. And he's out. Yeah. Dang. Way to go, baby. He's good. No. Silver. Bye, buddy. Thanks for playing. See you again next time. I got those two little ones, and I got that one big one. You got two giant fish and that fish. I think we're all tied up right now, 3-3. I mean, I could totally be wrong, but. So I think we're all tied up right now, 3-3. I could totally be wrong, but. There's one right there. Oh my God, that's a nice fish. There he is. Oh yeah. Don't come off. Woo! Way to go. All right, let's get you back in there, man. It's a nice fight. Hope to see you again. Man, I gotta keep this thing tied up. Just caught my fourth. She's got her fourth. Before I could make another cast, she was on. So, it's after high tide, but they still seem to be biting. Yeah, that's a nice one. Oh, just keep the pressure on. Oh yeah, keep going. Baby's got a big one. Oh yeah. Picture?
Okay.
No? Get him back in there. He's now got a nice lead. I'll see what I can do to catch up. He's got a really nice bite a second ago. And now you're on. Oh, he might still be on there. Just keep going. Yeah, still got him. They're out there? Yeah.
Woo. Yeah, straight up is the edge.
Yeah.
Like you said, there was some kind of a dip in the water or something.
Something. Later, buddy. Look at that. Oh, yeah. We've got a catcher while you're still fishing, so I can't say I beat you and you weren't even trying. Oh, yeah. Get over here. Yeah, bud.
Yeah,
biggest silver of the day. Later, buddy. He wasn't having it.
Huh?
He wasn't having it.
No.
We're having a great day out here. Came with what we thought would be unfavorable conditions. Turned it into a great day. We would have brought ourselves an ice chest. We would have had ourselves a nice dinner as well.